Hey, what's up, Rillionaire Nation? It's your friendly brother, Alan Rillionaire. Here to let you know you can get your Pookie and Ray Ray Rillionaire Anthem shirts. All you got to do is Instagram me with your address and your name and Cash App to $50. And make sure you put your address in the right size of your t-shirts and I can mail you your shirts ASAP. Much love to you, Rillionaire Nation, and talk to you soon.
Hey, Pookie, I'm Ray Ray. Hey, Pookie, I'm Ray Ray.
A woman can be having a whole conversation with a guy and be thinking something negative about him. She could be like, oh, hey, for real? Oh, she could smile and everything, you know, and just really act like she's really having a good time and interested in his conversation and be thinking like, oh, he got some messed up teeth or his hair looked terrible or he think he gonna get me. He don't know I'm giving him the wrong number. This is just ridiculous. Most guys don't do that. And most guys can do that. You know, but a lot of women, they get a kick out of getting a man's hopes high, especially if she see high interest. They only do this when they dealing with a guy with high interest. They say, whoa, he's at my door, which means I'm able to slam the door in his face. But if a guy is at the door, but he like, oh, I'm at the wrong door. She like, oh, okay, well, just if you need any more directions, knock back at the door and let me know. You see how it is? But if the guy at the door to see her, if he's interested in coming in the house, she wants to slam the door on him. But if he's acting like he at the wrong house, she wants them to come in because she want what? What does she want? Rillionaire Nation, what does she want? She want what she can't have. Anything she can't have, she want. She gonna appreciate the less in you. Less is more. And that's what's going on. You may think she view you this way, but she really view you that way. And the more interested you are in her, the less she look at you. You become very small in her eyes. I know she say, I want a consistent man. Do you often hear that? Where are the consistent men at? Because what happens is, she'll come across, the great Lord will make her come across a streak of men that's not even interested in her. And guess what? They might sling that ham bone on her. Like, I ain't interested in her, but I'll sling the ham bone on her if it's convenient. So you deal with a lot of men. Sometimes you can catch women at a humble state of mind after they just got ran through by three guys in a row. They'll be like, I don't know, guys just, then they'll be acting real nice to a nice guy. But they blown out. And you know what she'll say to that guy? You're just so sweet, you're so nice. Have you always been this nice? She'll say, have you always been this nice? But guess what's gonna happen? No. Right after he build her up, she gonna act nice to him. But once she get her confidence back up, she gonna leave him. Say, sorry, I'm just not ready for all of this. Because now that I'm back to normal, I'm back at wanting what I can't have. That's gonna go on through her whole 20s, 30s, and when she get about close to 40, when she not looking the same, and she see most of them guys that ain't coming at her like that no more. She been blown out, but a lot of girls that's blown out, they still can look good, put on their hair and their little outfits and stuff. And you think they brand new, because they acting brand new. But they ain't brand new. They blown out. They just decorated. We gotta pray for them, because that devil spirit is in them. He wants to kill, steal, and destroy our women. We gotta pray for our women, because the devil getting them. So we gotta, men of God gotta get in their head. We may have to play the game to get in their head, but we gotta get in their head before the devil do. And if the devil in their head, we gotta stay away from them and pray for them from a distance. I'm Alan Rillionaire. Everything you need is in the description box, from my t-shirts, my books, my music. Everything you want about Alan Williams, even my Instagram. If you want a one-on-one Instagram with me, you want to talk to me one-on-one about what's going on in your life, with your relationship, you want my opinion on it, hit me up on the Instagram, follow me, and we'll set up something. It's a long list, but I'll make my way around to you, okay? But send me a message on Instagram, follow me, and I'll follow back. Rillionaire Nation, we out. Stay prayed up. Don't worry about being perfect, because God got your sins, okay? So when you slip up and somebody trying to point out an error in you, say, Jesus died for my mistake. Jesus died for my imperfection. Let them know that Jesus got your back, so they don't got to point the log at you when they got a bigger log in back of them. I'm Alan Rillionaire. All newcomers, the Rillionaire Nation, welcome. We welcome you here. Press like, subscribe, follow, okay? And remember, when you see Pookie and Ray Ray, tell them what's up. I'm out. Alan Rillionaire, put Jesus first. Happy Easter, y'all. Jesus has risen.